KP Sharma Oli, chairperson of CPN-UML, has taken oath as the Prime Minister of Nepal 2 months after his left alliance routed the ruling Nepali Congress in the country's historic parliamentary and local polls. President Bidhya Devi Bhandari appointed the 65-year-old Oli as the country's 41st Prime Minister. On Thursday morning, former Prime Minister Sher Bahadur Deuba addressed the nation and submitted his resignation to the President. Oli's PM candidacy was supported by the UCP and Maoist, Rashtriya Prajatantra Party Nepal and Madhesi Rights Forum Democratic along with 13 other small parties. The left alliance of the CPN-UML, led by Oli and CPN Maoist Centre, led by Prachanda, had in December secured 174 seats in the 275-member parliament in the historic provincial and parliamentary polls that many hope will bring much-needed political stability to the Himalayan nation. He had also secured an overwhelming majority in the upper house of parliament with 39 out of the 59 seats.